something happened today that gives me an idea. Matchmaking test. A new version of the skill-based matchmaking system has been activated for a 24-hour test to collect data on the system's performance. During this period, rank will not be used for matchmaking, and therefore you may experience a wider range between player ranks in your matches than usual. So I have a very specific plan to make some of these new guys a little bit mad. Dang. They sent us to Red Forest. They burn offering for Red Forest, and we got sent to Hawkins. I've never seen that happen before. Anyways, this is called kind of the, what do I call this build? I just forgot the name of it. Anyways, Pandemonium build. Right, so if you look in the bottom left, I have the Tamper Timer and Jigsaw Sketch. Tamper Timer takes off 30 seconds of an active reverse bear trap, and Jigsaw Sketch adds one of these white boxes that they have to go to. Now, the thought behind this build is they're going to be so caught up with things they have to do, with Devour Hope stuff, that they're not going to be able to. I actually don't want to chase them up there because that's a big waste of time. That they're actually not going to be able to take off their bear traps. Where are they? I'm trying to listen. Alright, here's two of them. Ruin's a big help, actually. Alright, get them here. Don't let my FPS drop too much. Now, ideally, the first gen pops. Ah, are we dead already anyways? Oh, that just didn't even hit me. That's a big problem right now, is the pallets just don't even work. Are you kidding me? That's super annoying. Alright, I need to get him down fast, or else the first gen's gonna pop. Or I can just stop the gen from popping somewhere. Well, shoot. This is just a dead end. Here it is. Barely tapped him there. Ah, there we go. And Ruin will make quick work then. Ruin is such a god tier perk if it stays up. Like, it really changes the course of the game. Do you have lied or balanced landing? Otherwise, that was a very bad decision. Do you have Dead Arn? You do have Dead Arn. If it seems like decently good players, wait a second for Dead Arn. Don't just swing. You'll regret it every time. Alright, there we go. And Jen popped up top. Good. Really, dude? Do you think that was gonna work? Alright, hopefully this build takes me away while someone gets to save. Am I away enough yet? I am away enough yet. Are you kidding me, dude? Alright. I need to stay away for... They haven't even found any of my totems yet. For Devour Hope. Alright, they should be getting the rescue right now. The person up top... Once they finish a gen, they realize they don't really have that much to do. So they usually go for the save or something, or try to work on another gen. Perfect. Alright, now that guy's going to be busy with the timer. Now I should go and head back to stop them from finishing that gen over there. Yep, they're right here. Perfect. Hey, how's it going? Ruin is so nice. Oh, he's in here. Let's go bother him. Alright, I'm gonna go like that. Now, a main reason that people lose... Am I gonna get flashlight here? Nope. They're gonna try. Main people lose with Peg is because they try to not tunnel the person with the hat on. The problem with that is that it's so hard. Dang, I wasn't far enough away. Really, Jen? Alright. You didn't need to take a free hit there. It's like, usually as killer, you want to have like one person you're not hooking. Right now, that's the David for me. I don't remember if I've done it with the Bill or not yet. You're gonna loop me around here? Ah, got a little preemptive right there. Alright, that's a gen. I think this actually went off over here. Did it? No, it didn't. Did I really just... Maybe it's that one. Oh, well. If it's that one, I can't stop it at this point. It was that one. Crap. It was a ruin. Alright, not a big deal. Oh, my goodness, dude, this place is an actual maze when you're someone this short. At least it wasn't Thrill of the Hunt, because Thrill of the Hunt's pretty important to this build. I've actually never used Thrill of the Hunt outside of a build like this. Are they on a totem there, or what? Yeah, they're on a totem. Alright. I just need to get on here fast. Hey, how's it going? Did you think I wouldn't see you there? Alright, only two gens left. That's actually a huge problem. Less of a problem now. Dwight got his hat off. Because of course he did. Ping is so inconsistent. Like, I like her just because of the inconsistency, actually. I mean, I like that you can randomly... Holy crap. That you can randomly just get people with your traps. That's a lot of fun. Why am I not seeing anyone on barbecue? Someone literally just popped a gen over there. We should still have Devour Hope up. Where is everybody? Hello, Jane. Nice to see you. Alright, this should be 2 and 3 here then. For Devour Hope stacks. Which is perfect. Are they gonna save the bill? Probably should. I mean, it's a, generally just a good idea. Okay, now they're getting healed over there. So I can come back over here. The person... that's not here should go get the save. Crap, I need to get out of here. Alright, let's go. They're over here. Dang it! Every time. Why is that room there? Why do you have dead ends? Really, man? Alright, that's 3. Hello, David. Alright, what do you want to do here? Want to do that? Because that game is not fun. Especially for you. Alright, he's my 4th stack of barbecue. Barbecue is a very healthy perk, because it encourages not to tunnel. I mean, like, I say tunneling before. I mean, just, if it's 3 people, you're not really tunneling. You're just kind of leaving someone for last. Which is just a smart idea. Alright, where are my gens? There's one. Alright, I see scratch marks over there. Alright, I see you here. Oh, you know what? I'll let the trap do the work. Were you coming for a flashlight save? That's adorable. That's actually super adorable. I'm sure that was gonna work out for you. Traps don't get fixed. Don't go down when they're on the floor. At least I'm pretty sure. If I'm far enough away here, if they get the save, I can get 4th and 5th stack. They might just be looking for a barbecue right now, which is fair. Nope, they picked up this guy. Which was not a good idea. Oh, you had Unbreakable, because it's Bill. You know what? I'm just going to head this direction. There's 4th stack of barbecue. That guy's hat's coming off. Any second now. You want to run away? Go ahead. How's it going, Bill? You want to come back? He doesn't have much time. He has less than 30 seconds, I think that's what it means. I'm waiting for that. Alright, hopefully if he gets saved now, he dies. Alright, and that's 5 stacks of barbecue. Or not barbecue, Devour Hope. And that's really the good part of this build. I mean, you get in on run, I'm dying. I think that's a little bit overkill. Oh, wait, no, that wasn't on. Oh, that wasn't it. That wasn't it. Thrill the Hunt, Thrill the Hunt, Thrill the Hunt. Hello, David. Bet you're not feeling the best right now. Could be better. Wait, was it? No, it wasn't. No, it was not. You have a hat. I don't care. I do not care. You know what the best part is? You're dead. Bill's dead. There's the hatch. Gotta remember that. There's no way. Okay, that timer. I think he just messed up a skill check too. All right, here we go. There's the thing. They couldn't focus on everything. And now I hear Jane. How's he going, Jane? Are you having a fun time? Oh my goodness, dude. I'll tell you who's not having a fun time. Pig right now. He's getting smacked in all these walls. Alright, and then I have not seen the Dwight since I initially hooked him. Man, it takes so long to catch up to people. I mean, it probably should. The game seems pretty balanced as is. Alright, there was no way I was getting in there. Did you really think you were gonna blind me? Yeah, I'm not getting you there. Blind me, blind me, blind me. That just wastes your time. Where do you think? There's not that much place to go. Alright, fair enough. You spun me. Oh, no. Alright, I don't think that Dwight's on this last gen down here. Alright, I'll be merciful and just finish you off. Pig has a very fast morning, which is actually pretty helpful. Like, I feel like the worse the killer is, the shorter the more it should be. Alright, yeah, he knew where it was. Alright, GG. Brutal killer. Let's see what ranks these guys are. I'm very curious to see how they do. 1, 1, 3, 9. GG. Alright, that was a fun game. The guy burnt a last mask offering, and we got sent to Hawkins. That's crazy. Alright, so since I had a lot of games that just went okay, here are some clips of me getting some trap kills. Alright, you're over here on this. Because of course you are, and then you have the shack right there because of how easy this is to do. And there we go. Let's go. Dude, that's actually super hype. I felt like I was not going to get it. Alright, let's go harass this guy over here. Is he on this? He's not. Are you... I'm just going to let them reset. Actually, you know what? Are you in here? You're not. Okay. That's fine. Go pick up the guy off the ground. I didn't see him go past me, so I'm assuming he's going to be over here. If he cares about his life. Which might actually not be the case. I do need them to do some gens, or else I'm literally just... Like, I just, when I first got Spirit and I was a little bit lower, I'm like, I'm just going to let them do a full reset. Alright, I'm not sure where that guy is, but he does not have much time left. So, honestly, you know what? I'm just going to let whatever happens, happen. And that's what happens. Sorry, dude. But the game is the game, and that's how it goes. I actually don't even want to kill her. I just want to sit here. You know what? This game's won. Am I going to put this in the video? Maybe. Hey, what's up? How's it going? You having a good day? Here. I'll let you get it. I'll be nice. You can get it. Hope that's the right one. Was not the right one. Unfortunate, friend. You know, it happens to the best of us. Sometimes Jigsaw is just a little too much. She wasn't the main target, so it's okay. Put a target, or not target A, head on you. All right, so they should. That you is gonna be scrambling right now because she's probably gotten a few wrong. Doesn't know how many left. Can I actually see her on here? I can't. Is this her on the box right here? Don't know. That ruin's actually in a fire spot, which I'm really grateful for. I don't know why that Yui would heal. That seems like a bit of a waste. Oh, and Yui's dead. See, that's... Some people think that's bad. Like, that just kind of ruined the game for them. Just because of what they did. But you know what? I think it's great. Alright, Claudette. Come here. You're not going anywhere. I can't remember who has Dead Hard. Okay, you have Dead Hard. And who doesn't? Well, you're dead.